At WWE SummerSlam 2023, Roman Reigns faced off against Jey Uso in a tribal combat, marking the Tribal Chief's initial title defense since WrestleMania 39. Reigns and Jey fought fiercely, delivering an unforgettable match for the fans. Despite Jey's valiant effort against the head of the table, he suffered a devastating loss when Jimmy Uso turned heel in the final moments, helping Roman Reigns retain his championship. The real question here is why? Why did Jimmy betray his brother? You see, despite widespread belief that Jey Uso could be the one to dethrone Roman Reigns and claim the undisputed WWE Universal Championship, it appears that the company disagrees. Although Jey's popularity and performance have surged lately, the creative team seems to have a different opinion on whether he's the suitable candidate to end Reigns' reign. WWE are planning to have Rhodes challenge Reigns for the undisputed WWE Universal title at WrestleMania 40. If this comes to fruition, it could be the realization of Rhodes' dream and a potential end to Roman's dominant reign at WrestleMania next year. Also, Jimmy's betrayal of his brother appears to stem from his craving for the spotlight, as Jey Uso's achievements in WWE have outshined him. Triple H might leverage this sibling rivalry angle to take advantage of the tension between them. This could serve as the opportunity for Jimmy to rise to the main event level, following in his brother's footsteps. Even though Jimmy was the first to betray Reigns, fans rallied behind Jey as the rightful title contender, adding further tension for Jimmy. If WWE delves into these complexities, fans could experience an intriguing chapter in the Bloodline storyline. Lastly, to elevate the Usos to main event level stars. You see, the Usos expressed their desire to headline WrestleMania in an interview with Ariel Helwani. With their popularity and support from fans and management, now is the ideal moment to start their rivalry and establish themselves as singles stars. This feud has the potential to elevate them to main event status, and with Roman Reigns rumored to be on a break from WWE, it could steal the spotlight this year. The recent development of Jimmy Uso turning on his brother adds momentum to the Bloodline storyline, which is currently the most profitable one on TV. There you have it, guys, reasons why Jimmy Uso betrayed his brother. Let me know your thoughts in the comments and catch you in the next video.